That war game and its conclusions turned out to be right, but Britain took no steps to prepare itself for such a pandemic. Far from it. We took every step that we could take that would make us more incapable of dealing with such a pandemic. Every privatization, every subcontraction, every maneuver that we could make to make the health service weaker and to enrich the private sector, the friends and cronies of the Conservative Party. That's what we did.